The International Harvester McCormick Deering TD40 was a crawler tractor produced between 1933 and 1939. It was powered with International Harvester's 7.6-liter diesel engine rated at 37 horsepower. It was equipped with a 5-speed transmission, and it was built fully in-house at the Melrose Park factory in Illinois. It then became a very successful bulldozer under the Dresser emblem.